Hello everyone, my name is Dane Neru, and welcome back to The Last of Us, with our special agent, Ellie. I'll take that, and that. Forge bomb, perfect. Where'd the other one go? Just damn it. Well, what you gonna do, boy? What you gonna do? Use this as a chance to move. Fucking turn around, man.
Let's go look up there. You, go look down there.
Where do I go?
Okay. So far, doing so good. They want to make this into a fucking firefight. They got it. Swim in each of those buildings. At least with that, I can move up. Okay.
Well, nothing. Didn't see anything. Nothing here either.
Goodbye. Gotta make it, gotta make it, gotta make it, gotta make it. Okay. Taking this. Anything in the bathrooms? Okay. Is that it? Is that everything? I never got the okay clear for it. Oh. Good. Thank you. Reload. Okay. I like to think that's everything. Here, except for probably icy death. All right. God, this part of the nightmare has to be over.
Nature track.
Well, I think we did it. I think we actually did do it. Now, the question of how the fuck am I supposed to get out of here?
You got this, LA.
Oh, I'm going over there.
Okay, don't fall in the water.
You're not even over water. Well, either way, so far so good. Okay. Should be good. We should be good. Here I am just hoping for her to automatically move. Switch the boat. Okay, no one yet.
Here we go. Jeez. I got this.
Oh, I get it now. Gun at the ready.
Not this way. How the hell do I get out of here?
I don't know, Ellie. Your guess is honestly as good as mine. It must have something to do with that thing, though. Maybe that was just blocking my way? Yeah, it was. Okay, I get it now.
Hang in there, Joel.
Huh. be careful. How did I know this? How did I figure that was gonna happen? Is that ammunition? No, those are glass bottles. Damn. One's heading in the house, one's coming up here. Oh no, one's going around, huh? Just die! Die! Die, damn it! Die!
Yeah.
You hear me?
Which side you gonna pick, huh? Fuck! I was focused on it. Okay. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Shit!
Yeah.
Wait, what? Oh, there was a dude right to my left. You're fucking dirt! Ah! Shit! Oh, come on! I want to share that part! Damn it. Shit. Ow. Damn it, I'm not doing well with this.
over here.
Are you kidding me? Shit. God damn it. Ah, fucking hell. Okay, let's see if I can get into that house. Bullshit! Damn. I'm not having luck with this. Okay. So far, this path was a good idea. Oh, you're trekking a little too far there, sir. In there. Just please be quiet. Come on.
I don't want to get trapped in here.
Oh, what's this? So far, it's good. Wait, is this like a... God, what's it called? Tap master? Tap maker? No. There we go. What? Shit.
Son of a bitch.
Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Get the fuck off me. Die! Fuck you! Mindful of the fuckers outside now. Illuminating sunlight. Glass bottles are full. I'm gonna get my shotgun out just in case. I feel like I'm missing some stuff here. Then again, I was being shot at. It doesn't seem like there's anything for me to pick up, so all the way forward is through that door. Shit. Ah, shit. Come on! Oh!
Relax! Keeping you alive here.
Shit. Come, don't! Ellie, no! Oh, you're a dick! You are a dick, Daniel! Cannibals! Let me out of here, you son of a bitch! There's gotta be a way to get through! Sick to my stomach!
Super.
Here. You should eat.
Yeah, no thanks.
I know you're hungry. Been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
Is some human helping on the side?
No. No, I promise. It's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
Fucking venison is helpful.
Judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
You guys wouldn't stop coming after me.
A choice.
And you think we have a choice. Is that it?
Yes!
You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
Even if that means sacrificing your own?
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
Lyra.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary. I've been, quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh, God. On my head.
You stupid little girl. You are making it very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl. Broke your fucking finger!
Good girl.
How did you put it? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Fuck, that hurts. I live! What the fuck happened? Huh? Oh, God, my stomach! Where the hell? Oh, God. Where the hell am I? Could have sworn I died.
Ellie.
Back on the trail. Oh, yes, please. Damn, that was the only thing. I got back everything!
Where the hell are you?
Might as well take the time to actually explore this house now that I'm awake and vertical. Not going out that way. That only went downstairs. Oh, hey. Cloth. Nice. Could go through there. God, my stomach hurts. Hey, we're in a nice town. Probably full of infected now, though. Kind of depressing that I can't go into some houses. Then again, it could probably be filled with black void. Honestly, I think it's better to be told by the windows rather than searching every gut.
Nothing here either. Keep filthy.
Where are you? Fuck!
Use the chance to heal up. already know you're fucking behind there. So, have a nice taste of this.
What was that?
Move it! Don't let him get you!
Fucking hell. Probably not a good idea. That's not a good idea. What's up? Y'all running like little bitch? Oh, shit. Shit. Focus. Focus. Oh, God. Okay. Bye. So I'm killing them and they run. Oh, you know, a house I can actually go into. I'll take that. Thank you. That. That. All those. Oh, I can make one. Let's do that. Perfect. Oh, is that sure? Fuck you! You coming with me? Come on! You're gonna be the fun part. God, this hurts, but this feels you good.
Now,
you're gonna talk.
Is she alive?
What girl? I don't know no girl. Fuck!
Focus right here, right here. I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
I kind of want to hear that fucking shit.
In the town. In the town.
This town or the next town?
But you're going to mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you. I ain't alive.
Go to sleep. Go to sleep.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted.
Now you're gonna.
Shit.
Oh, you're gonna.
That's all right.
I believe him.
No, wait.
Oh, brutal.
Wakey, wakey. Come on.
Let's go.
I I warned you.
I'm infected! I'm infected!
Really?
Yeah, check the arm!
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say?
What'd you say?
Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Take that, bitch! Oh, fuck. My knife. Where the hell is this supposed to go? Oh, I just had to move out of the way. Brick. That's helpful. Brick's always helpful. I'm at peace. Nice. Damn, nothing. Oh god, this is stressful. This is super stressful. Bullshit. Where'd you come from? Fuck. Okay. Die! Give me your gun! Give me your fucking gun! God, only one fucking bullet. Okay. God, it's windy. It's cold. fuck was that game? I mean, it's not good for stealth, but it's good for keeping warm.
They're everywhere.
What the hell is a FedEx truck doing here? Okay. Oh, come on! Finally! Shit!
You're gonna pay for that!
Make me Condon! Oh, right there. Shit. I'm all out! Damn it! Fucking right hooks. Okay. I'll take that. Oh shit! This would have been helpful. What did you see? What did you see? That's right, absolutely fucking nothing. You saw nothing. Die! I'll take that. Die! take back my friendly brick. I see. This is better. God, I can barely see shit, but this is already loads better. Oh, that's pretty cool. So going that way. That it is, Ellie. That it is. God, I can't see shit. I'm biting everyone. They did have an arcade. Shit! No! Fuck! How the fuck are you even seeing me? So we have nothing of use over here? Damn it! Dying. I'm at 1 HP. I have 4 bullets left. Time to maximize my stealth mode.
Where do I go?
We go anywhere but there. Because now it's just one straight bullet and you're dead, Ellie. God damn. Do we not have any fucking free first aid kits lying around anywhere?
Where are they?
I don't know, Ellie. I don't fucking know. I wouldn't be surprised if you caused so much of a commotion that it ended up bringing zombies into the fray. All right. This is up there. Anything I can get here? Oh god, it's a hideout. Shit. Yes, please! Have much, but I got a bottle. Oh god, he's a religious. This is a religious nut place. It seems like it's safe enough for me to run around, so let's do that. That. Well, this is gonna be a mostly stealth mission battle. Okay, so the moment I open that door, I know that the battle's going to begin. So I'm going to call today's episode here. I hope you all enjoyed today's episode. Consider giving a like. Check out the Patreon link down below, and don't trust fucking strangers. Have a good day, everyone.